On the afternoon of September 14, a delegation of the Military Zone 9 High Command, led by Major General Duong Thanh Xuân, Deputy Political Commissioner of Military Zone 9, visited and presented gifts to students of Kenta University. In this phase, the High Command of Military Zone 9 was organized to give 1,166 gifts, including essential necessities with a total value of 291,500,000 dong. The activity to support disadvantaged students affected by the COVID-19 epidemic have been termed to partly overcome difficulties, rest assured, to try to study well. In addition, it contributes to tightening the feeling of solidarity and attachment, creating a good relationship between office workers, lecturers and students, and army officers and soldiers of the Military Zone 9.